two, three. God. 209. Oh. Under 2 seconds. Come on, peak. Oh, I missed. I think that would have been it. One nine. Oh yes. 1.94 seconds. Drawing from my Vertex Commuter EDC sling bag. It's about like 4.5 yards. I will take that because I think this thing is ticked over twice now, which means I've done 211 tries. 1.9 is the new standard. Okay, so this is going to be a mail time video, but I do just want to talk about the Vertex Commuter sling bag with regards to firearm application. So you all know the draw stroke, you reach down into your bag and you present your firearm. Something that you just need to make note of, let me move a bit back, move this table a bit back so you can get everything in shot. So I've gone bang and the bad guy is gone, whatever the case may be. I'm going to lock the slide back here to show the firearm is empty. But this hand tends to want to rest here. Watch what happens when I go to replace it into the mag. Okay, so just be cognizant of when you do use this and you're practicing, or even when you decide to put it in your bag for real life usage. It'll probably be around in the chamber as there should be. What I like to do is I grab the strap over here and then I seat the mag so you don't end up flagging your own hand. For those of you who want to know how to do this, I did a full video on it. If you're watching on YouTube, it's popping up right now. If you're watching on Instagram, just scroll through my feed and you will find it. But now we are going to open up some mail. So, two packages, guys. Let's open this one from the Green Monster. Usually if you see a green bag like this, it is from the guys at Torch SA. I think I know what it is, but it feels a bit heavy, so there might be some extras. Let's use the Benchmade. Huh? What do you mean? Try that again. Let's use the Benchmade. That'll do. Guys, two things I want to add as I open this. Thing number one is that the video about the... Hang on. Okay. So, what I was expecting here was these 14500 batteries, because I ordered these for my PowerTech Valor. They run on double A's. These are really good rechargeable double A batteries. But what I got as well is... Oh. I hope Henry didn't... This is from Henry Beeman, and I hope he didn't borrow this to me, because you can just write that off, because I'm not sending this back. Do you guys know what this is? This... Listen to the cause. This is a universal battery charger. So it can take CR123, AA, 21700, I can take 21700, 18650 definitely. And I can charge them all independently. And I'll show you a picture of what I'm talking about. So that's really cool. Thank you, Henry Beeman. So what I was saying is that this Sunday, instead of doing the video about the nighttime shooting course I did, I'm going to postpone that by 1 week for two reasons. One, there are a lot of people in that video whose faces can't be shown, so it's taking a ton of editing to get it just right, because I'm having to blur out their faces. Anyone who's ever done that will know it's not the easiest thing to do on video editing software, so I want to do a good job, and I'd rather take an extra week to present the best, most finished product. And two is Christmas video, right? So I don't want to make the Christmas video 1 or 2 weeks before Christmas and then your partner can't buy you what you actually want for Christmas. So this Sunday, Christmas video, tons of gear that we're going to show off. It's going to be an everyday carry themed Christmas video for everyday carriers, and it's going to outline not just the most expensive things, it's going to outline for me the best value for money things to add to your EDC. So if you aren't already subscribed, subscribe so you don't miss it. Also, the competition for the Olight i3T EOS, that draw is happening on Sunday. So if you don't know what that's about, it's this video here. If you're watching on Instagram, go to my feed. The video is a picture of me holding up a red Southwest holster. Check it out, and that's also how to enter. Package number two. This is from Strauss and Co. They are premier leather makers here in South Africa. I believe they're from George. Good grief. Give a guy a break. Woo-wee! It is a good thing I cut this side, right? Because that would have gone down really poorly. Look how cool that box is. That is not bad. Not bad at all. I do like it when a company takes pride in their appearance. Really cool. But that could have gone really poorly. Nice. Spread your wings. Wow. Let me read it to you. Okay. Thank you, Ryan Henry. And it really says this. Thank you, Ryan Henry. You make me feel lazy when it comes to my EDC, which is admittedly a good thing. It needs work. Really love your content, and I can't get enough of mail time. Really hope you enjoy the wallets. Awesome. P.S. Your fans get 10% discount off any website purchase using code EDC for the EDG at checkout. Boom! Don't tell me I don't hook you up. EDC for the EDG on Strauss & Co.'s website. I will leave links to everything down below. So don't worry. For the moment, stick with me. Let's see what's in the box. Nice packaging. Let's just make sure we get everything out of the box. You know what, somebody, for those of you who aren't from South Africa, the word "n" means like, you know what, eh? You know what, n? A while back, someone was asking me, why go through all the trouble of doing this channel? It's like Christmas every single week. How to care for your leather. So Johan Strauss, I hope you don't mind me saying your name, is the main guy at Strauss & Co. Links to everything down below. Johan, I'm going to read the care stuff after in private. Thank you very much. Let's see what we've got. So, in number order, numero 1. Listen, I can't be... Oh, that is beautiful, eh? Check that out. My wallet game. He's gonna be so strong. That's nice. Okay. That would have been good enough, eh? That's awesome. Okay, let's go to numero 2. Failed whistle. Minimalist style leather wallet, looks sexy AF, plus I love these things, they go on your keys, right? I absolutely love them because then you can hang your keys from here and you hang this from your jeans pocket. For those of you who've seen me before, you'll know I hang my keys from the belt loop. Look how classy that looks. This is definitely going to make an appearance on Sunday on the Christmas gift stuff. Remember guys, 10% discount using code EDC for the EDG. I literally just learnt that now. So, awesome. Numero 3? Let's give it a try. Oh, do you know what this is? This... is like one of those tool holders type deals. Let's just work with what we have here as an example. That's freaking cool, right? Nice, 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 nice. That's a legend. And numero cuatro. I don't know how this works, but it's freaking... Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. I think it's a card holder. I think it's a card holder that goes in here, right? And then you can also put your favorite multi-tool. In the back here, is it something like that? Johan, make contact. The build quality of these things, and look how nice, like, they, you can just see that these things are gonna wear awesomely. Check, look at this. Look at the stitching quality on that sucker. That's international level. That is international level. I need to figure out this one. I can't figure this one out. Okay, Johan, we'll chat. Firstly, Strauss & Co., thank you so much for the early Christmas. You will definitely be seeing of your awesome gear on Sunday, as well as on my YouTubes and social medias and Instagrams and all those things. Code EDC for the EDG of 10% off everything on Strauss & Co.'s website. I will leave a link to them down below. The draw for the i5T is happening on Sunday. Christmas video on Sunday. So if you aren't sure what to buy or you just want to see a ton of gear, check us out on Sunday. Henry Beeman, thank you for my 14500 batteries. And also for my universal charger. I reckon anyone who owns flashlights or any kind of gear that requires different kinds of batteries should get one of these. I'm going to play around with it and I'll tell you. It's a Harley actually going past. Very nice. And I'll tell you what my thoughts are on this. But I'm pretty sure it's going to be much more useful than all of those Olight chargers and things. So thank you for that. Quick mail time. Channel updates. I'll see you guys on Sunday. Thank you to everybody for everything. I have to tidy up before Michelle gets home, or it's a shitstorm. That's it, guys. I will see you soon. Have a good Friday afternoon, and I'll see you on Sunday for the Christmas video. Cheers. God bless.